count on.
It is a big day for UNM athletics. Not only are the Lobos hosting the Aggies in men's basketball, but the university has also hired its new head football coach.
Former Notre Dame head coach Bob Davie will take over the cherry and silver. Action 7 Sports Director John Salazar is live at University Stadium. John?
Doug and Shelley, the wait is over. UNM Vice President of Athletics Paul Krebs has his man. Bob Davie, who led Notre Dame for five seasons, will try and turn around one of the worst football programs in the country. Davie has most recently been working as a college football analyst for ESPN and has been out of coaching for the past decade. At Notre Dame, he compiled a 35-25 overall record, but was fired in 2001 after posting a 5-6 mark. Davie has also served as an assistant coach at Notre Dame, Texas A&M, Pittsburgh, and Arizona. Here's what Lobo fans think of their new football coach.
I think it's a pretty decent hire. I think he's better than Moxley. I mean, he took Notre Dame to the Fiesta Bowl, so I think he'd be a winner here.
Reaction's a little bit mixed. He's been out of football for 10 years, but beats having what we've had lately.
I think it's pretty interesting. I heard he's a good coach, and we need improvement on our team, so I'm pretty happy.
I think it's quite an accomplishment to get him out here to New Mexico.
University officials are not commenting until tomorrow regarding this hire. There is a press conference scheduled for 3:30 tomorrow afternoon, and the Lobos will formally introduce their new head coach, Bob Davie.
And John, Paul Krebs said he wanted a guy with head coaching experience and with a name, and of course, Bob Davie brings them both.
Bob Davie definitely, you know, with the people that we talked to, people have heard his name. People know about Bob Davie. When you've coached at one of the biggest programs in college football, that is definitely a good thing. And now we'll just see if he can shake off a little bit of that coaching rust 10 years away from football and see if he can't turn New Mexico back into a winner.